just arrived today. I guess somebody told me a lot of people would be scared to put something on, you know, like this.
Timothy McVeigh had already apparently been very concerned about what had happened at Ruby Ridge. So he came down to Waco and sold bumper stickers with pro-gun, anti-government slogans.
I'm sorry. Oh my God.
Wow. Wow.